15 years old and I'm a downhill mountain bike racer. My goals for the 2013 season is to get on the podium at every race, be consistent, and have fun.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust.
As my first race, I raced in the Northwest Cup Finals last year, the 14 and under, and in Category 3, and I won. But with my time, I will go on second in the 15 to 18 year old class. So for this season, I'll be moving up a category and an age group. It's gonna be tough, but we're gonna give it my all and hopefully I'll be good. My future goals are to turn pro and be a top rider in the World Cup. Strengths are smoothness, just raw speed, and good line choice.
I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus.
All winter I've been training and doing a lot of suspension testing. I got new Fox suspension, and I switched to Shimano components for Field 13, and it's dialed in. I can't wait to race. My hobbies are playing guitar, playing video games, and riding with my dad and friends. Me and my dad, we ride every weekend. We push each other, and yeah, it's just awesome.
Radioactive, radioactive. All systems go, the sun hasn't died. Deep in my bones, straight from inside.
I'm waiting.